Hello fam, welcome back to the Philip Scott Show. I am Angel Zalal and bringing you this report. Today's report is about Comedy Central, the channel a lot of people, a lot of black people also enjoy and watch, and it brings us Trevor Noah and South Park. It has some funny and unfunny programming in there as well. The Insider reported that Comedy Central is being accused of racism. They interviewed about 17 employees, past and current, and 15 of them say they have witnessed or went through racism themselves in there. So that's how we found out about this. Employees were interviewed by the Insider. Out of the 17 past and current employees Insider spoke to, 15 said they either witnessed or experienced inappropriate behavior they believe was influenced by colleagues' race. So one of the person they interviewed, she said she wanted to be anonymous because she didn't want to lose her job. But she said she heard the vice president saying racist things, like when Kobe Bryant died suddenly with his daughter, the next day Comedy Central were told to cover this and make a tribute for Kobe Bryant. And the vice president's response for that was, why the F would we want to do that? Isn't that BET's job? That sounds pretty racist to me. The vice president has denied that after this came out. But her saying, why are we going to do a tribute for Kobe Bryant when he's a superstar and national superstar and he represents America as a whole, and yes, he's a celebrity. Why do you think the tribute should be on BET and Comedy Central shouldn't give him the flowers that he deserved? Comedy Central is too good for a tribute for Kobe Bryant? What do you mean? Kobe Bryant was a world star. He's famous in all grounds, not just because he's a basketball star. He's also a celebrity. He's a well-known person and he had contributed to the industry. Why in the world would you have a problem in giving this man his flowers? Why? And the key thing to note here is they didn't say, why not the sports channels? Why are they not giving him the tribute? That's not what they said. What they said is, isn't that what BET is supposed to do? I don't have any other explanation for it other than this is racism. And I understand when that girl that wanted to stay anonymous said that. That is definitely a racist comment. If you're saying that about a black person dying, a star, dying, and you're given by your bosses an assignment to hold a tribute for this man, and you say, why not BET? You don't see it? I'm pretty sure they knew what they were saying. And it's not just one person coming out and saying this about Comedy Central. From 17 employees that were interviewed, 15 of them said they have either witnessed or been part of that racism. They faced that racism. So it's not looking good for Comedy Central. They have the shows that included black people. So people never talked about Comedy Central like that. And it's good that the employees are now feeling empowered enough to talk about it, even though they don't feel comfortable enough to give their names, which I understand. You know, they can be blackballed, they can be fired, they can lose their jobs, and I don't think it's a sign of not being brave or anything. They need their bread, and the fact that they went to the Insider and gave the interview on its own tells me that they want the change that they deserve, and that's why they're coming out and telling us, you know, just because we don't know their name doesn't make it less relevant or less true. So Comedy Central yet has to explain or come out with a statement. We haven't heard from Comedy Central, but hopefully they will. We need to know why they let this, especially the higher managers need to know about this. And if they did and they were quiet, now's the time to put pressure on them with the media to hold them accountable. These people are saying they were being used as tokens. It's not like they listen to them or give them the space to thrive. They just put them there to say, we have two black people in our department. So that's not right. That's not fair. Do let us know down below what your thoughts are about Comedy Central and the situation that they're facing right now. I am Wangil Zalalem bringing you this report. I'll see you on the next one. Bye.